한마디 부탁드릴게요.
정말 이렇게 처음 왔는데도 이렇게 큰 사랑 주셔서 정말 감사하고, 저희가 다음에 얼른 컴백해서 다시 돌아올 테니까 그때까지 꼭 기다려주세요. 정말 정말 행복했고 정말 감사합니다.
It was our first time in Miami, but the welcome you guys gave us was amazing. We'll come back as soon as possible so that we can show you guys another nation. Thank you so much.
Alrighty, next. Did you have a good
moment? Yeah,
are you having fun today, right?
Yeah, it's our first time in Miami, and you know, we heard a lot of Miami that it's really a good place. Yeah. You know, this is our first time. Miami is like so much better than what I thought. The place is crazy. You know, the hotel is really good too. And you know, the most important thing is, like, I got 7 Miami is really crazy. I love it. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. We'll come back. Promise. Love you.
First time, Miami. Yes. Our feeling is very, very good. Because of you guys, Miami passion is very, very good. All the passion and love that you guys have given them, it means a lot to them.
We will come back, Miami.
Promise. Promise! Yeah. Okay, see you again! Alrighty, 제법.
네, 오늘 이렇게 자리를 채워주신 여러분들 너무 감사드립니다.
Wow. Okay.
Thank you guys for coming out to our show.
네, 어땠을까요? 여러분들한테 굉장히 좋은 시간이었으면 좋겠습니다.
I hope that you guys had a great time tonight.
Yeah. 저희가 많이 못 오지만 이렇게 한 번 한 번 올 때마다 여러분들의 기억에 크게 남았으면 좋겠어요.
It might take us a while, but every time we come, I hope that you guys have great memories of us.
저희가 여러분들이 이렇게 많은 응원과 사랑을 주셨던 걸 제가 머릿속에 담고 다음 앨범을 더 열심히 준비해서 여러분들 앞에 오겠다는 마음을 가지고 다시 돌아오겠습니다.
I'll always remember your cheering and all your passion, and we'll prepare for our comeback. Come back next time. Thank you.
Yeah. 감사합니다. Thank you.
Okay, what? It's in Miami. You guys have fun tonight. It's a new year this year, and last year a lot of things happened, and it's all because of all of our IGOT7s. And this year, we're just getting started, but we're going to be paying back all the for all the love and support that you guys have been showing us. Like the other guys said earlier, 2017, we're gonna make it our year, so I hope you guys continue to keep showing your love and support. And hopefully we can come back soon and see you guys again.
Give it up for Miami! Thank you, Miami! Yeah. Alrighty, Junior.
Okay, I prepare the English.
Junior prepared so much, he came back just backstage and he was like, Mark, listen to this.
Okay. I'm so nervous. I know. Okay. Thank you very much for your support. How was today's fan meeting? Was it good? We came to America third time since we debuted.
Yeah.
We went to so many states.
Oh, but Miami is the first time, right? So I was so worried before we came here, but today's fan meeting changed my mind. Our fans, your love is so huge and passionate. Thank you very much, and we'll come back soon. So waiting for us. Stay healthy, and you know, I changed my name, but some guys still call me Junior. No, my name is Junior. Junior, everybody. Thank you very much. Jackson.
I didn't get a chance to say to our Miami fans Happy New Year. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. One, two, three. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!
Christmas is over. Also, Happy Halloween.
Yeah, we don't care.
Okay. Alright, Tom.
I just want to say, like, every time when we're. Excuse me. Every time when we're down, every time when we're, like, really exhausted, you guys are always the motivation why we keep doing this job every day. I mean, we just want to say, like, without you guys, we wouldn't have our albums, we wouldn't have fan meetings, concerts, we wouldn't have everything. And we thank you every day for what we have. And I think, as Mark said, 2017, we're gonna make it GOT7's year. And we're gonna do whatever it takes. We are not gonna let you guys down. You guys, I hope we can go as long as we can. I got some live guys ready for 2017!
Alrighty, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I hope God's having
a last words, last words. Stay healthy, mentally, and physically.
I really hope GOT7 and Agassiz can fly together forever and ever. Yeah. Do you guys see what I did there?
Okay.
All right, thank you guys so much. It was truly an honor to be your host tonight. The boys have one more song for you guys, so give it up for GOT7!